Kids are a little down over the prospect of going back to school. We have a suggestion that's sure to brighten their spirits. Our man Mike Randall has the story.
Rick Valla is a talented sort of kid. He rides a unicycle, juggles, does both at the same time, and even speaks three languages. That means come to the circus in Czechoslovakian. The Big Apple Circus, that is, which opens tomorrow night at Art Park. Rick is just one of those lucky kids who never had to dream about running away to the circus because he was born there.
And the drooling part is the traveling. You always travel 400 miles or so. I hate it. It's boring.
After performing in a circus, anything would seem boring. The good part is Rick and his friends don't have to go to school. The bad part is they have to take correspondence courses. But it's all worth it.
What's the best part about it for you?
Well, a lot of sometimes good audience. That really encourages you to do good.
Excuse me, can I help you?
Paul Binder is the founder and ringmaster of the Big Apple Circus. Now, he wasn't born into the circus life, but his wife Katya was, and so was their daughter Catherine, just 5 weeks ago.
It's more time adjusting to having a new baby than it was to having a new circus.
What about the baby? Will she grow up to be an equestrian star with a circus like her mother? Mom says,
I think I'll let her decide when she gets to that age, but I'm going to give her the option. Definitely.
Dad says,
there's an old saw which is it's up to her, but my guess is she's going to end up being a circus performer.
Now all you youngsters getting ready to go back to school probably think that kids like Rick and Catherine are pretty darn lucky. And you're right, they are. But look, it's never too late to join the circus if you have two special qualities.
Strength and willingness. I mean, it is not an easy way to live.
And it doesn't hurt if you have a little talent, too. This is Mike Randall for Eyewitness News.
No question about it, he's a real clown. Coming up next, a cowboy comes right.